Hello friend, this is IA Biocare Classes that deals with NEET, AIIMS, NICER and Olympiad type of exam, and it is studied by AKB sir, given by AKB sir. Our site is www.iabiocare.com. In our last video, we studied about virus size, virus classification, virus history and virus nomenclature. Now we are going to study about the size of virus. And the virus size, first we'll comparatively study about plant virus as well as in animal virus. This is plant virus. Normally, this plant virus, and then move on to this is called as animal virus. And the smallest plant virus, then we'll move on to the smallest animal virus. And the smallest plant virus is the satellite tobacco necrosis virus, and the smallest animal virus is the cattle's foot and mouth disease virus. Again, the smallest plant virus, again we have, that is alpha mosaic virus, and the smallest animal virus is the rhinovirus, and also again the smallest animal virus is found to be present, that is poliovirus we call them. Now next, move on to its largest size. These are the smallest size virus. Now we'll deal with the size, the largest plant virus and its largest animal virus. First plant virus, then we'll follow the animal virus. Plant largest virus, then animal's largest virus. The plant largest virus is regarded as the tobacco mosaic virus, is the first virus, plant virus to be discovered, and the first animal largest virus is the pox virus, that is Vaccinia variola virus, and the again largest virus present, that is Citrus tristeza virus, and the animal virus present, that is the second animal virus present, that is the mixovirus. And normally we have the most complex virus, we have the most very much complex virus present, and this complex virus is the, we call them, that is the parrot, we call them, that is the parrot fever virus, and this is the very most complex virus. The parrot fever virus is regarded as the most complex virus. Okay friend, in the next video we'll deal about the structure of virus, that deals about NEET, AIIMS, NICER, Olympiad level. Okay, thank you for visiting my site.